Okay, I got this guitar solo worked out on this 80s vintage theme song for the movie. And so the guitar solo is a little bit of a dedication to a guitar player that not a lot of people know. People, fusion rock guitar players or jazz fusion rock people, like a guy named Allan Holdsworth, very fluid kind of guitar solo. A little Eddie Van Halen influence here. Let's see if we can knock this out. Here we go. Crazy rocking guitar solo. Okay, see you later.